decided to make a little video on Neil Takes on Science and what we do behind the scenes. So, this is Paul. This is Finley. He's not ready, but it's Finley. This is me. I'm Jamie. Hi there.
It zoomed right on your face, by the way.
Hi. We're okay. It's okay. It's just going to go up on YouTube.
There's Laura. She's
and this
no
is
relation.
This is Adam.
She's no relation.
Now you may have realised our tweet today. Our tweet, we had the Three Musketeers. This year, this is the Three Musketeers, including myself, which I am back the way. And Laura is doing physics. There we go. And that's their team just now. The rest are all in interviews and classes. Bye.
Ask me my skill.
So, Paul, what are you planning on doing today for NeilTakesOnScience?
At the moment, I am finishing off my notes on meiosis.
Okay.
Which will be up on the website. It's 11:30. I suspect 12 I should be finished.
You want to give us a wee basic idea on what you're going to do with the notes? Are you going to get some videos, pictures?
I've got a brief overview of meiosis and a little bit of detail on the two meiotic divisions for any biologist, you'll know what that means. And I've got a YouTube video.
Biologists.
A really good YouTube video on meiosis, so it's looking good actually. I'm quite proud of this wee page.
Fantastic.
So you're
hogging the camera, so I'm going to pass it on to Finley. Finley, what are you doing? What are you doing today, Finn?
Today I'm going to work on my juggling routine.
Oh, fantastic.
But Neil Takes Our Sights, I'm doing removal of materials from the blood.
And what does that involve? You doing?
Well, I'm gonna keep it secret for when you view the page.
Oh, I like
very
that.
Nice
a little
video
bit secret. Now, folks from our viewers may have realised the page demographic trends. Now, basically, it is. I'm trying to get this on. This is hard.
That's right. That's
you want
on
this?
Your
is
page
okay.
Now, yeah,
right. Basically, it's one page. Yeah, and it's half a page. And what's that? So, if you stop zooming in, please, or whatever you're doing with the camera, that'd be great. Thanks. And it's created by Adam. So we're going to see if Adam can finish the page today. So what are you going to do, Adam?
I'd like to add that this is like the longest topic in the human biology course.
I think viruses is pretty long.
It's so challenging.
Demographic trends, lots of pictures that and
colouring in, lots of colouring in.
Colouring in, yeah, in keeping with human biology, colouring in.
Adam, I'm going to come round you for a minute. I'm just going to come around this way, so. So I can get the light on you a little bit more.
Oh, that's lovely, Jim.
There we go. Thank you. I can see you now. So, Adam, you want to talk us through what you're going to do?
Adam's
a bit camera shy, obviously.
What is it? Camera shy? Yes, I am.
Demographic trends. You're going to finish that today, Adam?
Demographic trends. It should be finished by today, and I'm hoping to do at least another chapter.
So, folks, if you want to find out about
demographic trends.
Yeah,
demography. The study of human populations.
Oh.
Then check us out tonight.
See you later, guys.
Beep. This here is the Neil Takes on Science Skycam.
Sky. It's the same camera. It's just the same camera.
But it's in the sky.
It's on a shelf. It's been put on the shelf at a funny angle.
Why is it at a funny angle?
So we can see us. We're gonna work away from it. And edit it away because there'll probably be a lot of useless crap and
we want to see that. We also want to seem intelligent and funny at all times, so this will be cut.
Let's see.
Figure with intelligence.
When was this sticking?
Oh, that's amazing. Can I show this to the camera?
This
is the class of 2012 of our Reggie class.
Oh, you don't have that?
Well, get it, don't worry.
That's amazing.
I suppose that's such a good photo.
Except my head is hidden by Neil's head.
But then if we put the other, you know, it'd be broken zone on it.
That's fair enough.
We have to get that, yeah.
Chop your head off.
Welcome to Neil Takes on Science Behind the Scenes.
That's better. Get your head in when you're sitting.
Basically, we do a lot of work there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Genuinely, we do put in a lot of hours. You just don't see it.
That would be the next thing you need to do. You need to make a song.
Oh, yeah, we could.
Yeah.
That's not...
first day that I saw you, thought you were beautiful. But I couldn't talk to you, I watched you walk away. And it felt like I spent all of that second day trying to figure out what it was that I should have said.
The day I saw you again, introduced my...
Ain't that right, world? YouTube's big.
YouTube Bazinga. No, I mean...
Shh. Oh, okay.
That's not meant to happen.
No, just to say, that was a genuine fault, folks.
this is a chemistry joke, isn't it? Two guys walk into a bar.
Still got a head
on. One says, I'll have H2O, please. The other one says, I'll have H2O, too. And one of them dies, because of hydrogen. Hey! Right, that is a day on Neil Takes on Science. Usually we're a lot more productive, but yeah, we get excited on cam.
So, keep in touch. We're on Twitter, at NeilTOS. Facebook, just search Neil Takes on Science. Or Preston Lodge High School, or search Preston Lodge Young Ambassadors, or search probably that's about it. That would come up with a link to there. Also, we have our website, obviously, www.edubuzz, that's edubuzz.org/NTOS. Or you could do the long version, www.edubuzz.org/NeilTakesOnScience.
Awesome.